Hello, ladies and gentlemen, wherever you are, it's me, it's your boy, Arnold McDonald. I'm back once again, and to welcome you all to the Road to Gold 3 pre-show. Lord have mercy, goodness. Well, folks, we have an incredible event for you, and it is going to be like no other. Kicking off the 2019 season, our first mega event of the year, it is going to be absolutely tremendous. Because first, we have someone who has been targeting the balance of chaos. I'm talking Brandon Castelli, that shiesty you know what, will take on the Phoenix, Ustalo. They've had a war of words. Brandon has attacked Ustalo. He's attacked goddamn Damon Scar. He's been doing the most. And now he's got an answer to the Phoenix at Road to Gold 3. That's not all, folks, because also we got the reigning NUW Tag Team Champions, the Heretics! The Heretics! Who will defend those tag team titles? I'm talking Casey James and Samael versus the Brothers Creed, Scorpion the Assassin and the Gamer Jim Connors. But, you know, Jim, he hasn't been doing too good. As we've seen on the recent episode of Slaughterhouse, he was viciously, maliciously assaulted by somebody, and Scorpion is on a rampage. I know, I've been seeing him pacing up and down, asking everybody. He wants answers. He's been calling my brother up. He ain't getting no answers. He wants the Heretics. Good God Almighty, what's going to happen in this tag team championship match? It remains to be seen at Road to Gold 3. Also, we have, goodness, get this one here. Who is the top dog of NUW? As JJ the Pitbull Cordero will take on Zach the Hellhound Romig in an epic grudge match. Just who is the biggest bitch in NUW here at the Slaughterhouse? It remains to be seen. We fixing to find out here today. And then we got the farewell matchup as Jordan Oliver, Newbert's favorite son, returns home to take on his former protege and the Top Guns, Jonny Reid, demigod. Man, I can't wait to see it. And see Jordan again versus Jonny. It is going to be epic. And our main event, talk about epic. As Shadowgrim defends the richest prize in our organization, the NUW Undisputed Championship, against the original gunslinger from BCW, way from Michigan, flew here for this debut matchup, Mark Williams. The title's on the line, but here's the kicker. In Mark Williams' corner is that shiesty, that grimy, that trifling, demented, delusional, paranoid owner of NUW, Nevon McDonald. I can see the controversy, the drama, the impact. Oh, it is going to be amazing. I can't wait to see it, and I know y'all can't wait to. Who's going to be champion? Will Shadow retain and reign supreme once again, or will Mark Williams get the title and then relinquish it to Nevon McDonald? But that's not all. You thought I was done. No. The Dark Side, the NUW own Continental champion, the King of the R2 winner, defends the Continental title once again in an open challenge. And rumors have been running rampant online about who is going to answer the challenge this time. We've seen the Dark Side's tweet. You know, everybody can't wait to see who this challenger is going to be, because rumor has it that it's going to be somebody legendary, somebody iconic, somebody that you'll never predict that will be seen again. But he is back, and he will be here at Road to Gold 3 to answer the challenge of the Dark Side. I know, I get the inside scoop. Y'all going to be surprised. Mind blown. So get your popcorn ready. Get you something nice to drink, because it's about to be on like a steaming pot of neck bone. Oh, I can't wait. Yes, Lord, yes. At this time next, let's take a look of the Dark Side's past challengers and an incredible showing of one fighting champion right now.
You see that? You see that? It's the dark side now, baby.
As long as this belt is resting in the palm of my hand, there will be an open challenge every single week to anybody in the NUW locker room. You want to step up? Well, why don't you just step yourself outside that curtain and face the dark side, baby.
Sure, you will see the dark side holding this pretty piece of hardware around his waist or above his head for a long, long time to come. Ha 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 ha! Oh shit! Motherfuckers! Road to Gold 3 is minutes away. And you might be wondering, Darkside, where the fuck are ya? Why ain't you at the slaughterhouse already? Well, I am on my way to fill up this nice van. See it? With a whole bunch of whoop ass to bring to the slaughterhouse for Road to Gold 3. And whoever my opponent is, you best be prepared for the amount of what you see all this. You see all this? There's a lot of space back here, motherfucker. There's a lot of room to fill this van up with a whole bunch of whoop ass. And I will be delivering it very briefly here. So stay tuned, because you are not going to want to miss this one for the Continental Championship Open Challenge.
Introducing the Wild Card Landlord, Ace Gunners!
Gotta go play some rent, PJC. He's got a special mission for me this time. Let's see. Oh, he's not here. Oh, he must still be in the land of floating tacos. Now, where was that? Ah! Okay.
Get
ugly.
Oh, hey! Hey! How are you, Ace?
Doing all right. You got my rat?
Oh, I've got your rat. Straight from the land of floating tacos?
I've got you our famous taco.
Perfect.
I knew you'd like it.
I knew I could count on you.
No problem, Ace. See you next month. Oh, hey, NUW fans. According to my new watch, I have just enough time to get to Road to Gold 3. But it is just a prototype. Come on, let's go. Oh, come on. Oh, look, there's Chris McNipples.
Vroom, vroom, honk, honk.
How long does it take to drive to New York from here?
Vroom, vroom, honk, vroom.
I really like your accent. Where are you from?
Vroom, 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 honk.
Oh, hey, Chris McNipples.
Oh, hi, PJC.
Hey, you want to go to NUW? I'm heading right now.
Yeah, I do.
Let's go.
Oh, let's get in right now.
All right,
I'm ready. Wait, PJC, where's Mickey Mouse?
Oh, Mickey, I gotta go get Mickey. Oh, man, where's Mickey? Mickey!
Thanks for the car, PJC!
No. Oh, you're welcome! See you later, Drew! Have a good one! Bye, Vlad! Wait, no! That's my car! What? How am I gonna get to NUW now? Well, I guess I'm PJC, and I'm not going to Road to Gold because I don't have a car, but I still got the muscle.
Who shot John?
Future is now! You're the past and get rid of the titles.
Going like bickering beat. All the dangerous. Ain't too many can bang with us. Straight up, we no angel.
We're the top guns and we're here to dominate. And what we're gonna do is shoot down anybody that gets in our way.
Gambling, I'm restaurants with mandolins and violins. We just sitting here trying to win, trying not to sin. High off weed and lots of gin. So much smoke, need oxygen. Steadily counting Benjamins. Nigga, you should too if you knew what this game would do to you. Been in this shit since 92. Look at all the bullshit I've been through. So pump me
for you know. You ready for tonight?
Yeah.
This is your show. You're the future.
Shit, not to be fucked with. But fuck better duck quick. Cause me and my dogs love the buck shit. Fuck the luck shit, shit we aim.
We're supposed to be the guys that change the business. And we can't be doing that when you're out here losing everything.
It's good to be on top.
What you gonna do? Fight or run? Seems to me that you take B. Bone and big, nigga, die slowly. I'ma tell you like a nigga told me. Cash roll everything around me. Shit, lyrically, niggas can't see me. Fuck it. Buy the coke, cook the coke, cut it. Know the bitch before you call yourself numbing it. Nigga with a Benz fucking it. Doesn't it seem hard to you? Big come through with mobs and crews. Good fellas down to the mix up, dude. Who's the killer? Me or you?
I'm searching for something to add to the definition of Jordan Oliver.
That's Jordan Oliver! Our number two entry in the Survivalist Coliseum is the young shooter.
With my instrumentity and hit it especially for your team in the 45 and D will be in between the seas. Destroy your dreams, you willing to die, we'll see.
Look at that. Look at that. Back from retirement.
So triple, six rivals spitting fire. This the real true bitch. Breaking out the lies. Mama size. Better get ready for all my game. Shit, 6'5". It's wild. Bless the child that whenever came a man. Put in positions already played. All that I had to do was stay. Test me now. Contain them and I'll surrender. No pretend. Pick up my pen and my hand. None of my trusted friend. Hey, open the lid. See it for real.
I want to be here when it got bigger and bigger. And today, as I look around and I see all your faces, I've realized that it has got bigger and it has got better. I'm happy to say that I'm a part of NUW and was a part of BEW.
Some wine, step on the block with the rocks, but really me staring them dumb and see. Get the fuck up on down if you come back talking like in the back, man. Money thugging with me, killers need us a leader, but liquor, but niggas ain't got shit. But it's all on pop, come through to get pistol now. Who ready to get back? Nigga like me, beanie, throw them green leaves, but I ain't got no dope. Gotta make some money, so I'm making my dummy rocks if I go broke.
I'm the most dangerous man in professional wrestling. Newberg's favorite son, the young shooter, Jordan Oliver.
It's time, baby, baby. It's time, baby, baby.
heard you say one of the most important matches of my career.
Yeah.
That's odd because I've done so much more. I'm a piping nigga down tonight, and I'm always running for the boys in blue. Biggie boobs on my ass now. Grab the sailor phone to call bone. What's happening? Grab artillery, nigga, start packing. Cause the motherfucker tried to get me in the jacket, and then it did him. Hit him right between the eyes. Spot his wife. Wanna test a nigga's size, then it cost me. Shoot him down. That's what I do. That's what I'm talking about. I'ma call my boys to bring all the guns. Y'all niggas wanna have a little bump, but number one.
You know, it's been a long time, 4 years. But I think I'm ready to face you, Arnold Oliver. I think I'm better than ever where I was at last year. So, Jordan, be ready, because I'm ready.
All right, so I just got done visiting with Jim Connors. And the prognosis isn't good. You see, when I got there, the doctors got up and informed me that early this morning, Jim Connors slipped into a coma. Now, this coma here, they cannot tell me whether or not it's gonna be a couple days, a couple months, a couple years. So I'm here to make this very, very clear. I'm not going to stop until I find out exactly who did this. Now, I have a pretty good idea on who. And I'm not going to be some little wuss, some little pussy, not say anything. Heretics, you both are number one on my list. Now, with that also being said, I have made several phone calls, left several messages and text messages to the owner of the NUW, Mr. Nevon McDonald. Now, son, I heard you run your little mouth during the episode talking about Jim Connors needs to toughen up. The NUW is at a very dangerous place. Mr. McDonald, you have no idea what dangerous is, but I promise you, you're definitely going to find out real soon. Now, if you do not want the same fate to happen to NUW that happened to the EWF, I highly suggest you get off your lazy ass, you contact me, and you let me know what the hell happened. Or otherwise, the NUW will be burned to the ground. And I'll make sure, while you're there on your knees, graveling and crying like your precious company burned down to the ground, I'm gonna piss all over the ashes. Get to work, Nevon. I want answers.
How y'all peasants doing today? Don't answer that, because I simply don't give a damn. So I'm out here in the 845. Newburgh, New York, going for a run, because that's what I do. I'm not just a promoter of the greatest BYW Federation today, but I am an athlete. The best athlete, not just in NUW, but in all of BYW. Yeah, I said it. And I'm getting stopped by these group of young boys who say to me, "You're Nevon McDonald. Oh my God, guys, it's Nevon McDonald." I said, "Yeah, I know I am. And they say, "Can I please have an autograph?" I say, "No." Then they say, "How about a picture?" I said, "Don't count on it." And these boys, I told them, because they're starting to get on my nerves. I saw y'all looking from afar. You're messing up my flow. I'm trying to mentally and physically get prepared for the epic showdown to take place at Road to Gold 3 between Williams, who I'll be in his corner, versus Shadow for the NUW Undisputed title. Get the fuck out of my face before I knock your eyeballs out and make y'all pick them up. And they walked away with their heads down. You see, folks, Shadow Grimm might have defeated Jonny Reid and retained the title. But all he did is just make himself the one for Williams to defeat. I came up with a masterful plan and brought Williams in. And in his debut matchup, nobody has ever done this. In their debut, to go in to a main event of this caliber on this big show and become champion. You better bank on it, y'all. History will be made. And I'm damn sure gonna make sure it happens. Cause I am going to be in Mark Williams' corner. Shadow, you Mexican freak. I am tired of you being the face of my company. Now your time has finally run out. Do I think you can beat Mark Williams' ass? Hell no. But do I think Mark Williams can beat your ass, Shadow? Hell to the yeah, and twice on Sunday. Folks, get your asses ready, because we about to go to war, Road to Gold 3. I'm ready, and so is Williams. You better be too, motherfuckers.
Let's listen.
Below my head. Absolute disgusting human being. Get the fuck out of my face. I am the gunslinger prodigy.
Need some of this to clean the shit up.
Some wet wipes.
Some but disinfecting wet know, wipes. You know, disinfect the fucking cancer
yeah,
from there.
Yeah. The darkest hour never comes in the
night. You can sleep with the... This is the home special Olympics. What do you expect? This is Coloma, Michigan. Trailer Park Central, Trash City.
Darkest hour never comes in the night. You can sleep with the gun. When you gonna wake up? When you gonna wake up and fight? I created the sound of madness. Wrote the book on pain. Somehow I'm still here to explain. That the darkest hour never comes in.
Mark to take home the NUW Undisputed Championship. And that is just big facts.
Big facts.
When you're gonna wake up and fight. When you're gonna wake up and fight.
For now, fight. Kick. attack. Big facts.
Title shot, where's mine? You got people who aren't even here who are probably like, man, when I was there, they didn't even give me that opportunity. What's up with that?
Well, maybe I didn't. And who gives a damn? Because I write the rules, I make the rules, and I got to show people who's boss, and that's what I'm doing with Shadowgram.
You got idiots who are probably like, oh, I wrestled in the Indies. I've been on GTS wrestling, and I didn't get a title shot in my debut match.
This man's hilarious.
So I don't give a damn what you think. And I know you don't like me very much, and I don't give a damn about that either. Big facts.
Well, look at this. Monumentous occasion, and I'm running late for it. God damn it. Oh well. You know what? I'm not gonna sweat it. It's only Ustalo. It's not like it's Shadowgrim or the Darkside or Jonny Reid or hell, even PJC. It's only Ustalo. I have no sweat. I could show up there 10 seconds before our match, and the outcome is still going to be the same. Me beating Ustalo and just having to go on to finish off the rest of the Balance of Chaos. Or if you haven't watched any of the latest Upshot episodes, the Balance of Melvins. Now, when I'm done with Ustalo, that leaves Revan and Jason Atlas and whoever else is supposed to be a part of this quote-unquote idea of the Balance of Chaos, and I'm not worried about it. I can handle all of them. I only have to watch two or three Balance of Chaos matches to know what they're going to do in their match and prepare for it. This is going to be a cakewalk. As soon as I'm done relishing and Ustalo's screams of pain, I can move on to the rest of them, and like chopping down a tree, I'll deliver those final axe blows, and it will be the end of another overrated faction. So everybody, tune in to Road to Gold 3, and you will see me, Brandon Castelli, as always, ending Ustalo. I hope the other Balance of Chaos members are there. I really do. I want to watch them see what I do to their friend. Oh shit, my right.
God damn it. Oh, God, fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ, what day is it? Got no fucking weed. I got no goddamn alcohol. Shit, I got a cold road to gold. Oh, fuck. Oh, god damn it. Well, I got a party with those four Malaysian hookers last night. Oh. I better go get ready. Turn this mic on, turn this mic on. Let's get this show rolling.